further ado and all of that, we would like you all to put your hands together and welcome the Knuckle Dusters.
How's everybody doing?
Good.
Great to be down here in Virginia tonight. We're from about 2 hours directly north of here. My friend Paul and Robbie and Rich here in the middle are from Washington County, Maryland. And my son and I are just about another 20 minutes north of that, in Pennsylvania actually, just above the Mason-Dixon line. Don't hold that against us. Anyways, what we do, we have a program here of a mixture of some old-time fiddle music, which is kind of like Bluegrass's predecessor, and mixed in with that, we have a little bit of ragtime and kind of swingy natured stuff, and I try to tell you a little bit about the tunes as we go.
And ragtime, let's play a little bit of Stone's Rag.
First one's called the Stone's Rag. This next piece we're going to do is certainly a familiar one as far as old time and bluegrass, and it's a very old tune. I think it goes back about 1917 or so. A tune called the Crawdad Song, I've listened to versions of Woody Guthrie doing this, and I've listened to versions of Doc Watson doing it, and it's certainly one that that gets passed around, and it should be familiar to some folks. Rich, you want to start us off on that? It's a little more melodic, kind of a pretty tune, a tune called Blackberry Blossom.
Yeah, the same tune, Richard.
All right, so this next piece is, again, should be maybe a little bit familiar to some ears, a tune called Salty Dog. I believe this goes back, I don't know, probably Skillet Liquors probably did a version of this, which would be, what, late 20s, something like that, Skillet Liquors.
What, Georgia, 1926.
Yeah. And I believe it might have something, maybe a reference to sailors or something like that, something to do with
salty
that.
Salty Dogs.
I think Salty Dogs or sailors.
We can relate to that.
Yeah. We are salty dogs. You want to shuffle this one off, Ronnie or Rich?
Two little gals sitting in the sand, each one wishing the other one a man. Honey,